I need to run back to my little bookshop. At least I think I'm going to the bookshop. I don't know where I'm going. Just going to where the book icon is. Why would I act like that? Because I can. Like we're going to do the next Altair memory. What secrets does that thing have to tell me?
Fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
This picks up right after the events of Assassin's Creed 1.
And creating true peace? Never.
Forgive me for this, mentor. But the apple corrupted you. And through you, it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
Is it truly over? Is that sorcerer dead?
He was no sorcerer, just an ordinary man in command of illusions. Have you prepared the pyre?
I have, but...
We must give him a proper burial.
Some of the men will not stand for such a thing.
Let me handle it. Are you fit to travel?
Well enough. Yes.
I asked Malik to ride to Jerusalem with news of Al-Mulim's death. Would you ride to Acre and do the same?
Of course.
How did it come to this? My mind was clear, but my body, it would not move.
Was our mentor the cause of this confusion?
I do not believe
Al-Mulim. What has happened here?
Our mentor deceived us all. The Templars corrupted him.
Where is your proof?
Walk with me, Abbas, and I will explain.
And if I find your answers wanting?
I will talk until you are satisfied. Do you remember the artifact we recovered from Robert de Saab in Solomon's Temple?
The artifact you were sent to retrieve? What others delivered?
Yes. It is a Templar tool. The Apple of Eden. It can conjure illusions and control men's minds. A deadly weapon.
And you believe Al-Mualim fell under its spell?
I do. Today he used the apple to enslave Masyaf. You saw that for yourself.
I do not know what I saw.
Listen, Abbas. The apple is safe in Al-Mualim's study. When I'm finished here, I will show you all I know.
Altair! No!
I must know that he cannot return.
But this is not our way. To burn a man's body is forbidden.
Defiler! Hear me out. This body could be another one of Al-Mualim's phantoms. I must be certain.
Lies! All your life, you have made a mockery of our creed. You bend the rules to suit your whims, while belittling and humiliating those around you.
Restrain him!
Did you not hear him? Al-Mualim is bewitched.
Ah! Ooh!
Well, shit. Figures that would happen.
You can't just show whatever you please, idiot! Release me! I'm with you! I can take care of you! Shit! Alex! You win! Don't need to kill me. We'll be friends.
And you could just let me go, no?
Stay away from me!
Damn it! Give me your damn sword!
Let up!
Damn it! Damn it!
Just let me go, please! Pay with your life! You will not get through!
Break up this little civil war.
What did I tell you, Altair?
Abbas! Stop!
What did you think would happen when you murdered our beloved mentor?
You loved Al-Mualim less than anyone! You blamed him for all your misfortune, even your father's suicide.
My father was a hero!
This is not the time to quarrel over the past. We must decide what to do with that weapon.
Whatever this artifact is capable of, you are not worthy to wield it!
No man is.
It is beautiful, is it not?
I guess he was not worthy. Climb, 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 climb.
What was it?
Are they dead?
Forgive me. I did not know.
Have you anything to teach us? Or would you lead us all to ruin?
Altair, barely 26, and already a Grandmaster in command of a divided order. How does one cope with such responsibility and unlimited power?
Alright, that's the end of sequence 4.
I made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man, with a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward Janissaries, who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
Yes, you did annoy me. You will pay for it. Here's some money, stop talking crap. Thank you.
You see this rat? Incredible quality. Your feet will love you more than your wife does.
I am not married.
Ah, you are better off. Come, feel it.
You have sold well today.
I have not sold a thing. The Janissaries confiscated most of my rods just because they were imported.
Do you know Tariq Barletti, their captain?
He's around here somewhere, an arrogant man,
but...
You insult me, sir. I cannot take less than 200 aksha for this. My final offer.
When I find him, I will ask about the rugs.
You drive a hard bargain, Yabancha. Shall we compromise at 180? 180 aksha. We part as friends.
Whoops.
Are we being
our glorious Sultan has raised a new court?
There he is.
I pray Selim can soon return to a city in good and stronger hands.
Just gotta follow this dude. Oh, good. Checkpoint reached.
My beloved is at this moment talking to the paymaster of the city watch. They require
all... Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest. If you have no business here, you do not belong. Clear the way!
Talking to the paymaster of the city watch.
No loitering!
Dozens of examples.
They
like what
they
design. The resulting contract.
All hail our great defender!
If you have no business here, you do not belong!
Splendid and ruthless! The might of the Empire! Hail!
Where is this captain going? I just want to beat the snot out of him for some information.
This is an important meeting. Make sure I am not being followed.
Yeah, well, how important is that meeting?
Salamu alaikum,
champions.
All honor to the illustrious Janissaries.
Köleklerim.
Yes. We're with you.
Yeni pişirmiştim.
Ah, hayır.
Ah. I was a young man, there was a baker who worked right here, selling fresh simit all day, every day. And on my free days, I would buy two at a time, sometimes three. It is a shame that nothing good ever lasts long.
Nothing
perhaps
good ever lasts
your
long.
Your business will do better. Empire is sick and peasant. It pains me to say, this is cancer.
Nope, nothing suspicious about this. He keeps looking at me like there's something wrong.
Him.
What of you? I have not seen the little one in weeks. I've been so busy. I still like to
die. Salamun aleikum, O supply and conquerors.
My respect, King.
Jeez, how far away is your meeting? What? Yep, have a good night.
You there. I will be back tomorrow. And if you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the Bosphorus. In the way!
People stop trying to stab me in the back in this place. Way too close.
If you want to fight, that takes days to come out your mouth and kill you. But no.
I hope he's been here.
What news?
Manuel has agreed to meet you, Tarek. He's waiting by the Arsenal gate.
An eager old weasel, isn't he? Come.
Let's get that viewpoint out of the way.
What an idiot. His brain fucking scrambled. Not my
problem. Want to.
some money. Guess I'll get that one viewpoint over here, and I think that's where I'm gonna end the stream for tonight. Come on, climb this, you bastard. Alright, well this looks like a good stopping point. That's the end of this broadcast. If you're watching this on Twitch, hit that follow button. If you're watching this on YouTube, please leave a like, a comment, and subscribe for more.